John and I had a bet last night that I couldn't push start my bike down this sandy, deeply, softly, sandly wet here.
It's pretty hard in daylight.
It's very, very deep, soft sand. He reckons I can't push my bike.
Hardest sand in the Sahara.
And we've bet each other a full tank of fuel, which is 800 dinars worth.
I thought it was a chip omelette, but I'm confident.
So... softly churned, sandy wed. A quarter of a ton of Honda XRL. And a tank of fuel rests on the outcome.
One thing to note, Chris thinks he's got away with not packing his bike fully before he pushes it. But he hasn't, I've spotted that one, so we'll take a brief interlude till he gets it fully loaded.
No, it's pretty little. That's only, 20 kilos maximum. Anyway, I hand the camera to you, Mr. Escombe.
Righto.
Okay. Watch this. Okay. I think you're hovering over the starter button. Back on compression. Free the clutch plates. Okay. Oh, full choke.
I thought I was down a tank of fuel there, but he's faltering. He could barely hold it up right now. It soon takes it out of you, this off sand. Fill her up, Mr. Scott!
I'll tell you a tanker for you, John. Couldn't quite get the right.